Cincinnati police are investigating a smash-and-grab burglary at a business in College Hill. Officers were called to City Gear on Hamilton Avenue about 5:30 this morning. A car had backed through a door to get inside. We don't know yet what was taken, but police don't think the thieves got away with much because the alarm was so loud and they were scared away. Police are still doing inventory of the store with that.